Cornell, a cognitive psychologist at Williams College, told me.